be quite fascinating to pick Clarice Cliff's mind. I'd take Clarice out for dinner. That'd be great.